We're at the Bryn Mawr Beach. This is a pretty small parking area. But there are people grabbing surfboards and things like that. So it should be interesting to see where everyone goes here. And this is the Bryn Mawr Beach access point. And you can see that as with most of the East Coast beaches, it is sand and water pretty much as far as the eye can see in both directions.